In fact, very interesting, Prabhupada says, actually Advaitists are not real Advaitists. Advaita means what? Monism. Oneness. Everything is one. But the real Advaitists, they are not saying one. What are they saying? Brahma Satyam, Jagat Mithyam. It is one or two? It is two. Brahma Satyam and Jagat Mithyam. I am seeing two things. I am seeing Brahman differently and Jagat differently. But for devotees, Brahman is also Satyam, Jagat is also Satyam. So we are real Advaitists. We are real monists. They are not even monists. So real oneness is seen in Bhakti Yoga. Because everything is coming from Krishna. Brahman is also Krishna, Jagat is also Krishna. In the Jagat we are seeing Krishna. We are not touching Jagat for our enjoyment. When the Jagat is touched for Krishna, it becomes Krishna consciousness. So whether it is building, whether it is big functions, whether it is high flying jet, everything can be used for Krishna. Everything is Brahman. Sarva kalvedam Brahman. So devotees are real Advaitists. So Sanak Sanatanas are Advaitists. And we are also Advaitists. That is why Suddha Advaita is there. Vishishta Advaita is there. These are all Vaishnava philosophies. Of course, Madhvacharya emphasized so much on Dvaita. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu brought everything together. It is Bheda and Abheda. And it is Achintya. It is inconceivable. So we are real Vedantists. We are real Advaitists. We are real Tapasvis. We are real Vairagis, real Yogis, and real Shankhis. Why? We are directly catching the Supreme Lord, directly, and making Him the center of all our activities and center of all our pleasure.